Good morning, children. How are you all? All are fine, no? I am also very fine. So, last week I taught the lesson about our body. So, this week also, some topic. Okay, I'll explain some topic. According to that topic, I am giving some questions to you. Okay, I can revise it. Okay, for clear understanding purpose, I am revising the topic once again. So, what is your duty, no? You watch the video carefully. Note down the questions and write the answers. Okay. And send it to your WhatsApp group. Okay. So watch the video carefully and listen carefully. Okay. So we are going to the topic. So what is our topic? Our first lesson is about our body. Our lesson is about our body. Okay, so already I explained, our body is compared like a machine. So in the machine, how many parts are present? So like that, in our body also, many organs are present. Organ are nothing but parts are present. Okay, so according to that, each and every organ consists of its own function. Okay, each and every organ performing its own function. Okay, so based on the organs, where they present, so those are classified into two types. Okay, so what are that? Already I explained, you know, first type is external organs. External organs. Second one is internal organs. External organs. Internal organs. Okay. External organ means the organs which are present outside of our body. Which are present outside of our body. Okay, external organs means the organs which are present outside of our body. Okay, those are called the external organs. We can feel it, we can touch it. External organs, we can see and we can touch it. For example, you take ears. Okay, you take hands. You take neck. You take head. Okay, we are touching it now or not. Okay, so that is the nature of the external organs. Okay, examples are head, neck, arms and legs. Okay, so these are the examples of external organs. Okay, next coming to the internal organs. Internal organs means what? The organs which are present inside of our body. Inside of our body are called internal organs. Okay, so internal organs means the organs which are present inside of our body. We cannot touch it. And moreover, what is the speciality of internal organs now? Those are working when you are sleeping also. Okay. So these external organs are not working when you are sleeping. But internal organs are working when you are sleeping. Okay. So examples are heart, lungs, brain. Okay. These are the examples of internal organs. Okay. So based on this topic, I am giving the questions to you. Okay. You can note down the questions and answer for that and send it to your WhatsApp group. Okay. Simple questions. Simple questions I am giving as a home task. Okay. So watch the video, write the questions and write the answers for that and send to it. Okay. Send to the WhatsApp group. First question is, define internal and external. external external organs. Already I explained before, you know, so you write the answer for that. Second question is, write three examples. Write three examples of internal organs. Internal organs. Okay, next question. Write three examples of external organs. Okay, so this is the home task of you. Okay, so you write the answers and send to the WhatsApp group. Easy answers I gave, no? So what I explained before, that only I given. Okay, so now you are writing properly, I think. Thank you. Have a nice day.